Hi everyone, in this video we'll be doing Palgue 7 at live speed, real speed so to speak. So even though I'm gonna go obviously faster than I have been doing for my slow motion videos, it's still important to keep in mind the pauses, okay? So that relaxation and explosion is what sets your form apart from somebody just learning the form to somebody that knows it a little bit better and can thus execute it a little bit more crisply. So really your moments of activity are as important as your moments of inactivity when it comes to forms. So with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and do Palgue 7.